today, we're going to be showing you how to load up an approach procedure in the G1000. That said, we're on our way in this scenario from Buffalo to Farmingdale, New York, partway there, about 40, 45 minutes out, and it's time to start loading up the arrival phase of that flight. Now, from the weather briefing on the ground and our ADS-B weather on board, it looks like they're using runway 19 in Farmingdale. We'll confirm that when we get in range to get the ATIS later, but based on that, we're going to set up this approach now. First step in setting up the approach, I'm going to come over here to the MFD and push the flight plan button to bring that up, and then push procedure to get my list of procedures. I've got approach, arrival, and departure. We're saying we're going to load up an approach here, so enter. And then using the FMS, the large scroll wheel, we're going to scroll down to the appropriate approach, RNAV, GPS 19, and select that with the enter key. The transition that I'm going to want from where we're coming from, our routing, will be the Blintz IAF. I'll select that with enter. And then minimums, we're always going to use Barrow for the for the altitude. The LPV minimums are 348. I can only go in 10-foot increments, so I'm going to select 350. We need to select a number that's above the minimum altitude. So 350 is as close as I can get. I'll push enter to confirm that. And now I have a choice between load the approach or activate. We want to load the approach. Loading the approach is going to put that approach at the bottom of our flight plan. If I set activate at this point and we're out on airways currently, it's going to send the GPS navigation system directly to that final approach fix. And the controller is going to be asking us, where the heck are we going? Because we're off route. Load is what you want. En route, we'll select that with an enter. And I can show you now, we've added that flight plan here at the bottom of, we've added the approach procedure at the bottom of our flight plan. We'll show you how to go through and verify all of those waypoints and altitudes approach procedure against the approach plate on another video. Check that out, as well as approach briefings on our website blog at aviator.nyc. If you learned something from this, please like and subscribe.